for this meeting, and you might have seen him. He was Joe. Yeah, Joe. And so he's actually solved the business structure, which, and he is also a boy who has been completely home educated. He has never gone to a formal school. And this is something that is, it's worth it for Indians to know, because we have an obsession with schools, colleges, degrees, examinations. Now this guy has done none of these things, and yet he is, he presented a poster. He was an official delegate to this Congress. So, you know, where was I? His whole business of outreach. I think I felt that a scientifically inclined person at the BSc level typically should be shown how a high-level international conference operates, so that they get a clear idea in the beginning that, oh, this is what it is. This is how it goes. If you notice, our inauguration ceremony was very short and crisp. There were no VIPs, there were no this excessive speechy fine, none of it was there. It still lasted about, you know, an hour and a half, but 45 minutes was a high-level scientific lecture by somebody who had got a prize. So the actual function part of it lasted little more than half an hour. Nobody spoke for more than 2 or 3 minutes. And that is the way it is. Yeah, some fellow, some coming, you know, talking for a long time, and, you know, VIPs, bouquets, you know, garlands. This is not science. It doesn't belong in a scientific
taking that to the notes, sir. I'd like to ask one more question about the like, they were, you know, the food served from breakfast to, I mean, lunch. So how do you feel that the delegates and the foreign participants felt that?
You have to ask them. They came and then I think they...
But according to you, how do you
feel? I feel that we did. Calibrated it correctly. We have to finally cater to a whole lot of people. People all cannot think the same. And so, and the other thing about running a big conference is you cannot please everyone.
Yeah. At some point, someone will have an opinion. So last question, coming to last question of the evening. What do you want to give a message to the youth of India who want to pursue their career in science and research?
Science, research, anything, whatever. Work extremely hard. Hold honesty.
Honesty is the most important.
Without that, you can have everything else in life. You become.
So on this note, I would like to thank Professor Gautam R. Desiraju, sir, for being here today and having a good interaction. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.